date to set far away in the Mystic East, miles away, not very far from the south of China, an afternoon trip on a P&O liner. It's really quite close to the edge of Siam, and it's only a two-way ride on a Beresford bus. There's a beautiful land where the oat cakes grow. It never rains and it seldom snows, and it's called the wonderful, mystical Land of Oz, where still today when the work is done, a bit like St. Edward's, as soon as they do a little bit of work, everybody sits down, talks about what they've been doing, talking about what's going to happen today, what's going to happen tomorrow. And what we're going to see tonight is a story of a laundress's lad called Allova Din and his wonderful Gamp. Mrs. Din, his mother, runs St. Edward's Laundry. She works for George Yates. We'll go there now and see what's happening. We'll see Mrs. Din's skilled employees hanging out the washing in the breeze.
Thank you. John Harris, you're a lump of lard. You've gone and tied these knots too hard.
Rains again.
I think that rain is awfully jolly. I'm frightfully glad I've got a brolly. A lovely Gamp, and it's all mine. This handle could do with a shine.
Master, thy wish is my command. I said, thy wish is my command.
Whatever is it? I'll be gone.
I am the genie of the Gamp. Whoever holds it, prince or tramp, can summon me by magic art by rubbing on the handle part. Every time that I appear, please give me a great big cheer. If you don't cheer when I come up here, I shall feel quite queer. I want a nice boy to admire. Speak, master, what is thy desire?
Well, I never. Bless my soul. What about a sausage roll?
Oh, what a gay day.
I wonder what my mum would say. Oh, thank you, Jeannie. You're a pal.
It's a pleasure, cheery owl.
I wonder if it's really real. It is, by Jove, a solid meal. A jolly useful chap to know. I wonder if... Let's have a go. Mom? Mom? Mom?
Oh, Olive again, what's ever up? Maybe tea, do you want to cook?
No, Mother, it's a smashing Gamp. It's a wizard, it's a champ. Sit down here and keep quite still, and I'll demonstrate me magic skill.
Sire, speak, master. What is thy desire?
Hello, genie of the brolly. Bring me lots and lots of lolly.
To hear my lord is to obey. Lolly coming straight away.
Hear the things you find in jumble sales. Hey, man, it's just like fairy tales.
Thank you.
case tonight with this genie. Every time he comes out, he wants to be applauded and cheered. Come have a little bit of practice, please. You'll hear a funny noise, something like boy-oy. And when you hear that, you're supposed to cheer. Come this side, practice, please. Boy-oy. This side, boy-oy.
Lie low, precious. How about you, if you're not too busy?
soon. You know I'd only be too glad. Perhaps tomorrow morning, Dad.
Me so.
No good. It's no good. Perhaps it's Mr. Littlewood.
Papa?
Yes, dear?
Got one of six. There's a lovely picture at the Flicks. It's called Tarzan Meets Godzilla, starring Eileen Ball from Garden Villa.
Not this week, darling. It's a pity. There's only fourpence in the kitty.
No, Do. It's a Mrs. Dill. Shall I ask the person in?
Oh, dear. What does she want me so?
She didn't say, so I don't know.
A Mrs. Dill. I wonder who.
Her Christian name is Butterpool.
Butterpoolin. Butterpudding. Oh, well, I've heard that name before somewhere.
Well, I don't seem to know her face. She's carrying a large suitcase. I hope she hasn't come to stay. I'd better hide the spoon on it.
I wonder what she wants with me. Well, let her in, and we shall see. Well, my good woman, Mrs. Who is it? What is the object of your visit?
Honorable Emperor, Lord Odo.
Kingdom Organ, here we go. Numerous islands, various sizes. Lord of the land where the sun never rises. Ace of King and Trump on the ace.
Sole controller of outer space.
Prince of the planets and bath of the trees.
Cut the cackle and spill the beans.
Okay. Very well.
Just 1 minute. Let's get this straight. Just what is your son's financial state?
Well, if you can sense this very minute, this case is yours and all that's in it.
That's all very well, but what's inside? Lion was a rather expensive prize.
Thank you. can hear him grunt and groan about us three and all he's got. What he's got is not a lot, but we don't care. We get our perks elsewhere. He's older now and cannot keep it all.
Na, 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 na.
Was a handsome prince. His words he doesn't mince. When he wants a girl, he gives a shout. And we all know what he's about. But we don't care, because we've had our share. And we enjoyed it twice as much as them.
Na, 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 na.
When he's out to dine, dressing up and feeling fine, the girls, they take the mickey, cause he can't find a dicky.
You'll recognise him because he's got a black beard and a dirty grey cloak on. He
You've got to boo this man when he comes out. Come and practice a boo and a hiss. This side, please. Boo.
Water, gas laid on, HVC, and every hot car.
And yet you know it's jolly queer. For yesterday it wasn't here. Kind of puzzling me, son. Won't you tell me how it is?
That's my secret, Lord Nodo. Lots of folks would like to know. And now, my friend, hang high, hang low. I'll thank you before you go. To reward your toil and thrift, please take the laundry as a gift.
St. Edward's Laundry for a present. Very happy, very well off.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Let's see if the water's hot.
It's getting late, me so. I rather think it's time to go.
Well, cheerio, then. See you soon. You'll call tomorrow afternoon.
Cheerio, Mum. Cheerio, Mum. Now show me round the mansion, Chop.
Right this way, my fair Lilo. I'll be back in half an hour.
Butterpoo, don't get me wrong. It is natural when all is said that I should see my nephew wed.
You're utterly a god, Master Bedin. A twit of an uncle you have been. For although you're my poor husband's brother, you were so different from each other. For Gondadin, my husband true, was the whitest man I ever knew. For years he is the laundry slave, and then you stole the money me.
I borrowed it to go away. I meant to pay it back someday.
You're just an idle, worthless scum, and don't deserve. Don't touch that scum!
Well, well, well. Here's a fine to do. Don't get excited, Butterpoo. I only wondered why El carried a shabby gown when he got married. All right, I'm going, Butterpoo. It's been a pleasure meeting you. There's more to this than meets the eye, but I shall find out by and by.
Thank you.
there. It's on the level, fair and square. I get a roll say, da-da!
My house, my magic gun, my world.
grave mistake. You are no nurse. You are just a fake. You shall lie in prison cell, your family and friends as well, safely on the lock and key, till Lila is restored to me. Moreover, I, the Emperor, speak. Your head will be chopped off next week.
Your pardon, sire. Please let me go, and I'll search the world to find Lilo.
Silence, dog. You've had your day. Let's BC Carol straight away.
Just go.
gentlemen, you'll be very pleased the show is over. But before you go, I would like to introduce you to our wonderful cast tonight. The big dancers.
Come on, gather it in. I must have a kiss.
gentlemen just before. I'd like to mention now a man, and I want him down here, and if he doesn't come down, he ain't been up and get him. A bloke that's done more, he is this show. He's worked every night, he's worked Saturdays, Sundays, and without him, there would have been no show here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, John Bickerstaff, come on.
Silent night, please.